When we first moved to New York, we had a great apartment that was dirt cheap.
And we found out why it was so cheap.
Our friend Amy said there was a great apartment in her building.
Dirt cheap, but it's a hotel for women. Okay, we made one adjustment.
Now these other ladies know us as Buffy and Hildegard.
But they also know us as Kip and Henry, Buffy and Hildy's brothers. I am crazy about the blonde.
This experience is going to make a great book.
See? It's all perfectly normal.
I was a victim.